Let's do a crash course on personal injury documentation. Okay, so we're going to go big picture and how it comes together. So let's talk about the big picture first. So here's the big picture. As I go through this, I'll not only go into the big picture, I'll go into what's wrong. We'll go into some of the most common things that are not being done and why it's a problem. Why it's a problem with attorneys. Now, specifically what we're going to be referring to is personal injury documentation to go to court, and actually documentation that that stops unfair, bad faith, lowball offers and creates high value awards, because that's what we want to do, is give high value awards for permanently injured patients, okay? So what are the categories and how does it all come together? And then I'll also go into why a lot of chiropractors have bad documentation, and it's basically worthless to the attorney. In other words, there's no value to the attorney. And that's the real problem. You're not getting referrals from attorneys because you don't have value. It's as simple as that. There's no perceived need and you're not giving them value. And that's why they'll say things like, you not only will they not give you their business, but they'll also say things like, well, you send me a patient, I'll send you one, or, you know, cut your bill, things like that. Well, that never happens when you create value. And I'm not just talking about a little value. I'm talking about overwhelming value. When you give somebody overwhelming value, they're afraid to lose you. And that's essentially what happens, okay? So, and that's what happens when we get to attorney referrals. When we actually go into the marketing of this, we actually use the documentation. You gotta know the documentation because that's a lot of the marketing. Especially the educational sales presentation is all about the documentation. So if you don't know the documentation, you won't be able to do any of the marketing. And then if you do the marketing, you better back it up with your documentation. So you see it goes hand in hand. So let's go ahead and get started with this big picture here, okay?